I joined Amazon. I was working as a warehouse associate. At the start, I was looking for a way to move up from where I was.
It's hard to get into this field. You have to get the experience to get the job, but you can't get the job unless you have the experience.
I founded Mechatronics and Robotics Apprenticeship Program.
It was a three-month schooling, all paid for. And then you would do a 12-month on-the-job training.
Learning how to maintain and repair the machinery that keeps Amazon running.
For me, I feel like it's a great opportunity just to keep expanding myself and my knowledge.
There's so many people in this program that are hungry for knowledge, they're hungry for a career path, and they just don't maybe know where to go or have the means and the funds to get started. So this program has been great in that it can really give these people the opportunity.
I'm just glad that Amazon gives, you know, associates opportunities to grow.
It's huge. It's the future, definitely the future for Amazon.
I'm happy with the decision that I made. I wouldn't go back.